I am here, friends, in northern Vietnam, and I visited a place because I want to make a video for you on sugarcane, growing it when it's cold. And I met this wonderful farmer, Em Tien Di.
Tên là Trần Thị Gấm ạ.
Gấm.
Và Gấm ạ.
Gấm.
Vâng.
Okay, her name is Gấm.
Non sơn gấm vóc ạ.
Quê
là ở Hải Ninh, Hải Hậu, Nam Định ạ.
Okay. We're just talking. I asked her permission if I could take the video here of her eating sugarcane farm. And so I asked her, hoi em duok lam photo video. Come on, you.
Vui.
I asked her if I could take the videos, and so I'm very happy. Anyways. This is the sugarcane for eating, okay? And I wanted to show you all that this grows in a very cold weather. It is 4 degrees out. 4 degrees. Xin chào. So it's 4 degrees out. And just wanted to show, look how beautiful they keep the rows. Okay? Look at this, it's beautiful. And this is the eating cane, okay? The eating cane. They have the reddish varieties, okay? The reddish tends to be the softer. The red one is the softer. And look how straight they keep the rows. They keep everything clean. It's really wonderful. And the people here, they're so nice. It's incredible. Look at me, you know. I know many of you are so surprised because you're looking like, David, you've never seen me dressed like this. It is so cold. It's 4 degrees out. 4 degrees here. And I'm not that far actually from China. It's China is a couple hundred kilometers away. So it's pretty darn cold up here in northern Vietnam. But I just wanted to show you the field here. And she said they have about 20,000 canes in one hectare. So 20,000 canes. So I'll do another business video regarding the profit that can be made from selling the sugarcane in the eating bites. So there's another new friend over there. Beam. He's so friendly. I bought a bunch of these hats. Believe it or not, these warm hats, they're only $2 a piece. So I gave one to him. He gave me permission to come out into the field, and then, you know, just friendly, really friendly people, amazing people. And these, you know, these sugarcane people, the farmers, they really deserve our business. They deserve our help. And also promoting sugarcane around the world is only going to bring more business for them. So it will help them. Anyways, I just want you to see this. It's very, very beautiful. The way they keep it, they trim the leaves off, and this is pretty much ready for harvest. She told me that she's going to wait 2 more months until the warm season comes, and then she'll sell this. So, but she said it could be harvested now. Okay, you can see that. Very beautiful. Take a look at the outside. Yep. It's nice. Okay, friends, I just wanted to let you experience my experiences here in the video, and we can all learn something together. These people have been doing this for generations and generations. So this is my friend, Lam Video. Toi Lam Video, yeah. Him. Pim, this is Mr. Pim. He's a farmer here. Cham em gấm.
Gấm đúng rồi. Gấm bán mía. Chồng tên là Định.
He's the husband of the lady I just talked to. So, cham. Bao nhiêu con? How many children?
Chồng là Định cơ. Chồng là Định kia kìa. Chồng kia kìa. Tôi là hàng xóm thôi. Tôi là hàng xóm để đi xới vườn thôi. Đã biết được quốc tịch nước nào nhỉ? Quốc tịch nước nào?
Canada.
Canada.
Yeah.
Đã sang du lịch bên Việt Nam đấy.
Đang đang làm việc Sài Gòn, năm rồi. He asked me where my ancestral roots are from, and my father's from Canada, my mother's from the U.S., so it makes me half and half. Tôi thích nhiều mía, thích nhiều. Chào.
Bố đẻ của gấm đấy.
Chào bạn. So another farmer is here to meet me. Bao nhiêu lần tôi đã đi thành phố xem mía đẹp. Đẹp, bom đẹp. So mop đẹp. Muốn làm video. Cha ba mẹ. I'm just telling him how many times I passed here since I've been traveling up here, and I saw this field, and I really wanted to film this. So, tôi thích nhiều xem mía bom đẹp, số một. Okay. Ban Thanh Di. What is your name, Ban Thanh Di?
Đây là vườn đấy này. Gấm nó cấy. Tôi tên là Mạnh.
Em gấm.
Đây là gấm.
Ban Thanh Di. What is his name?
Hỏi đây hỏi tên là gì?
Tên là gấm.
Không nhưng mà
tôi là Mạnh.
Mạnh.
Đây. Bố của cháu. Đây cả đây ông mời ông vào nước.
Okay. This is his pride. This is his pride. You see that smile? Amazing. Okay.
Come.
The northern accent's a little bit difficult for me to understand. So. But I'm learning every day, friends, and it's the experience is really incredible. So.
Gum, em gum, come on, Zach New, okay.
Đây, mua đấy xong mới chỉ bảo là
cái này là mua hay là mua trên bàn thêu?
Mua
cái này
she asked me how much I paid for this. 20 yen.
20 yen.
Đúng. Okay, 20 yen. Uh-huh. Here's one of the hats I told her to give her husband.
Ngọc.
Mia ngọc. Mia ngọc. Okay, it's a big discussion about the sugar cane, which is the softer, the sweeter. The one I bought earlier in the city, this one, it's a little different variety than that. And she said that this one is the correct one for the cold season. And this one is the correct one. Choi Nang, okay. Choi Nang means summer or the sunny days. So, okay. Phim, come on, Jack New. Look at the happiness. You know, so pure and simple and so welcome. I'm so touched in the heart.
Xin
mời nói ba mẹ. Hello. Okay. Come on, Jack New. Phim. Come on, you. Okay. All right, I'm going to sign off here from beautiful Đẹp Quá, Mia. Đẹp Quá. Come on, you. Okay, friends. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll make more soon, okay? Bye-bye from the coldest place of Sugar King I have ever been. 4 degrees. Wow. Signing off from northern Vietnam.